sit. You wish to do business? There's a place. There's a place not far from here. A place fueled by plunder. A place of great wealth, run by its crews, and flying no flag.
I know of Nesso. What of it?
She's weak, so she's ripe for the taking. A man with enough strength to get his hands wrapped around her throat in a matter of hours. Control the flow of trade. Get rich.
My men are rich. Wood sells well, and we don't rely on the mercy of the sea.
No man is rich who could have a lot more by doing less. When you sailed as captain of these men, they sacked Campeche for you. They sacked Cartagena for you. Give me a dozen of them, and I will bring Nassau in line.
What's your name?
Charles Vane.
I know that name. But these are my men. Why would I let any of them call you captain?
Each man gets a share. Plus one share to you, in tribute, for every six men. That's a sizable piece of a fucking fortune. And all you need to do is give them your leave.
How did you know to seek me out? Is my name spoken as far as Nassau? Is there someone there that connects us? Is it something else?
Fuck, do you care? Do we have a deal or don't we?
Three men. My tribute. A share for every three men. Four shares in all. Yes or no?
For as long as you sail with him, his orders are my orders. And when your work is done, this place will have you back. They'll serve you well. Is something wrong? You were one of ours. You were just a boy yourself. Could not have been easy coming back here. Must have taken great strength. Go on. Take these men. Make me rich.
You don't know me, but you once did, when I was the lowest among you. Now I've returned, and I offer you a chance to be free of this place. I'm Charles Vane, and you were a strong crew once, proper pirates, be it as you should have been. Before he dragged you away from the sea. Before he convinced you to live here, our animals. Because it suits his weaknesses. There is a place not far from here where strong men live lives of pleasure, not labor. A place where you could be feared and respected once again. Follow me, and I will show you what life is.
You're done! Oh!